So the next thing I like to do is take a ball burr and grind into the end of the handle. The number of the graver. So this is a 52 round bottom. All right. Thank you.